such a natural way about you. All around the world, wouldn't go away without you. My Singapore girl.
Most pets these days make a girl feel about as comfortable as a quarterback for the Giants. That's where Libra body form comes in. You see, only Libra's shape fits your shape. In fact, Libra body form shape fits so comfortably, you'll barely notice you're wearing it. Libra body form, shaped for comfort.
I'd like a lunchtime pan pizza, and I don't have a lot of time for lunch.
The $2.99 lunchtime pan pizza from Pizza Hut. Supreme, Hawaiian, and the manager's special. Just for one, just for lunch. In just 10 minutes, or it's free.
I'd like a lunchtime pan pizza, please. And I'm in a bit of a hurry.
The $2.99 lunchtime pan pizza from Pizza Hut. Ready in just 10 minutes, or it's free. Pizza Hut, make it great. Dine in or take away.
The promise of a great cup of coffee from the world's finest coffee blend. Nescafe Blend 43 lifts the lid on taste.
You don't need to win a lottery to demonstrate your taste. Don't need to pawn the family jewels, frankly, what a waste. Don't need to pack a polo stick or carry lots of dough. You don't need to be rich to be in vogue.
Vogue furniture, very fashionable, very affordable.
You don't need to be the Sultan of Brunei, good heavens no. You don't need to be rich to be in vogue.
Vogue furniture, 160 Grote Street.
Monday, Mel Gibson stars in one of the best action thrillers ever made.
CIA front.
International crime.
She was making a pornographic videotape.
A nervous cop.
Hey, you want to see crazy?
Ready to crack.
He's a tough bastard,
all
right?
He's on the edge, sir.
I suppose we have to register you as a lethal weapon.
Bastard's got my daughter. Are you as good as you say you are?
A television premiere brought to you by Toyota. Danny Glover and Australia's own Mel Gibson. Lethal Weapon, Sunday, 8:30 on 9.
Why don't some cars like going out in the wet? Because some tyres don't give enough grip in the wet. Bridgestone developed the Steel Cat's Tread to drain water so well, no family car tyre has a better grip in the wet. So your car could wear a timid tyre, or it could wear Steel Cat's. You may not give tyres a lot of thought. Bridgestone do.
Take a look.
The furniture works.
A good look.
The furniture works.
You've seen before the bargain price furniture the Furniture Works is so famous for. But now during our mighty stock take sale, you can save even more. Large student desks and bookshelf reduced to $188. Tubular beds from just $139. Furniture Works chest of drawers from $55. And micro quilt double mattresses just $167. Open 7 days a week. Now's the time to save at all Furniture Works stores.
An undercover cop, an overworked lawyer. Up against a city where the bad guys have taken over. He's the best cop money can't buy. Peter Weller, Sam Elliott, Blue Jean Cop.
Now showing at Hoyts Regent Cinemas and selected suburban drive-ins.
Any mechanic?
Mechanic? Oh, no, no, no. The only mechanic in these parts, my old China, is the flying dog. And this mob keeps him pretty chocker. So I got this, a Canon personal copier. Service it myself, whip out the old cartridge, bung in a new one. Even change colours if I want to.
Ah, so desu ka.
Good.
Copiers anybody can service from Canon.
Don't eat that.
But there isn't any Sultana brand.
It's funny, I'm sure I bought some.
I can't believe one person can make so much noise.
Hey, me?
your brother.
5:30 at what?
Michael, have you cleaned your teeth?
Mum didn't buy any sultana bread.
What? You haven't seen the sultana bread?
Perhaps Dad will catch it some fish.
He'll catch it when he gets home.
Have chance.
They probably think I'm still in bed. Like the phantom I was.
Yeah, the ghost who walks.
Kellogg's sultana bread. Taste that does your family good.
Monday night, a sensuous journey through the timeless gap that exists between adolescence and adulthood.
How come you never made a pass at me?
An all-star cast.
Not long, still a virgin.
In a movie that set the standard.
You break my heart.
For a new generation, they thought they could be friends forever, but forever couldn't last.
It happened.
It's St. Elmo's fire.
Stay away from love.
I can't.
St. Elmo's fire. The passion burns deep. Monday, 8:30 on 9. Introducing Megatop 747, the largest, fastest, long-haul aircraft in the world. Capable of flying Singapore to London non-stop, or Honolulu to Singapore non-stop. Megatop takes you further, faster than you ever imagined. Singapore girl, you'll always be a great way to fly.
As Australians, we are all different. When it comes to butter,
Western Star, le beurre numéro un en Australie.
Butter. We all agree.
Western Star, Australia's number one butter.
The taste speaks for itself. Western Star is Australia's number one butter.
New from Arnott's, a cream biscuit for true cream biscuit lovers. Arnott's Hazelnut. Each biscuit base is circled with luscious peaks of rich vanilla cream. Then, to tempt you even more, Arnott's add a center of creamy hazelnut praline. And you'll love the distinctive biscuit, baked extra light and crunchy. Arnott's Hazelnut. Two irresistible creams in one delicious biscuit.
Most pads these days make a girl feel about as comfortable as a quarterback for the Giants. That's where Libra body form comes in. You see, only Libra's shape fits your shape so comfortably, you'll barely notice you're wearing it.
We're only what we are because we came from somewhere else, and we made ourselves a home here in the sun. We were English, we were Irish, we were Italian, Polish, Greek, and we found a place with room for everyone. Now we're big and bold and beautiful and strong and young and free, but we still got room to grow, room to learn. And there's still our Aussies out there, though they're not quite Aussies yet, who are patiently waiting for their turn. So let's keep our hearts wide open, that's the way we've learned to be, to the world, that's Australia's claim to fame.
If you're game enough to be on Hey Hey...
You're not nervous, are you?
You have to expect the worst.
I'm perplexed.
But for the best in entertainment...
Aren't they fabulous?
You can't beat hot English band Brother Beyond, Anthony Aykroyd, and new singles from Daryl Braithwaite and John Williamson.
Incredibly exciting show.
Something to cheer about.
Hooray!
Something to laugh about. On Hey Hey, it's Saturday.
Madness, madness.
Brought to you by McDonald's and Cadbury.
All over Australia.
6:30 Saturday on 9.
You know, I've been here at the Academy many, many wonderful years, and I'm very, very fond of it.
A child caught up in a bitter custody battle, Mum has gone to jail rather than turn the youngster over to her father.
What I've seen my ex-husband do to my daughter has been nothing less than the torture of a little child.
But Dad tells a very different story.
My daughter indeed was abused, but it was not by me, but it was by her own mother.
Next week on A Current Affair, following National 9 News at 6.
Now, the front door would be somewhere here.
Knock, knock.
Come in, mind the pot plants.
So, bedrooms to the left and living areas here.
Yeah, overlooking the valley.
Uh-huh. And lounge around here.
Which opens to the dining room.
And heating?
Yeah.
No, what kind?
The best. It's cold up here.
Now, the kitchen's going to be all white. Even the taps. You know those taps with the...
Hang on a minute. Before we get carried away, there are a couple of fundamental questions. Like hot water and cooking.
Uh-huh.
Well, I suggest you go for gas for your hot water, cooking and heating, your major appliances. And you keep your electricity for lights, television and other appliances.
Why?
Well, basically, you're balancing your energy needs. And because the big jobs are using an economical fuel...
Gas?
Yeah. For the average home, you'll save a bundle on fuel costs.
Makes sense.
I can't think of anything that makes more sense. You'll probably even afford a set of those fancy taps.
As Australians, we are all different. But when it comes to butter, we all agree. The taste speaks for itself. Western Star is Australia's number one butter.
When you buy a Sunbeam appliance, you can rely on it to work well and to keep on working, day in, day out. In fact, we're so sure of every single product we make that if in the first 12 months something should go wrong, we guarantee to replace it. And without a replacement, what kind of guarantee have you got? The 12-month replacement guarantee from Sunbeam. Reliability guaranteed.
Uh-oh!
SGIC Business Insurance, for accidental damage and a whole lot more.
You know that water can't get out grease and oil stains, but what you may not know with some cheaper pre-wash stain removers, that's exactly what you're buying. Around 80% water. Unlike Preen. Because Preen contains powerful undiluted solvents that dissolve out grease and oil stains better than any other liquid. So forget those cheaper water-based brands. Keep it clean with Preen.
It's a Cadbury Dairy Milk time of the day.
Jimmy.
A good time to share that Cadbury taste.
Only Cadbury Dairy Milk Chocolate gives you the great taste and the goodness of a glass and a half of full cream dairy milk in every 200 grams.
And everything feels like do? It's going your way. It's a Cadbury Dairy Milk time of the day.
Can $1,000 buy these days? Just ask Brashers and Pioneer, and we'll give you a remote control system with 44 watt amp and graphic equalizer, digital AM/FM tuner, twin cassette deck, separate turntable, high powered speakers, 3-year warranty, and the revolutionary twin CD player. This is the all new Pioneer Prologue, the twin CD system. How could it cost just $999? Just ask Brashers.
A few years ago, Kellogg and the Australian Institute of Sport developed Sustain, a breakfast cereal high in complex carbohydrates and scientifically balanced to provide sustenance and energy to meet the demands of training. However, when you think of everything you do in your day, couldn't you use a little sustained energy too? Kellogg Sustain keeps the energy in your day longer.
For the biggest laughs Tuesday, there's only one place to be. Tony and Angela's topsy-turvy household in Who's the Boss?
Tony, do you think that maybe you could talk to him?
An outstanding comedy series that's always a scream. And while you're in the mood, there's even more madness and growing pains. Proving that insanity can run in even the best of families.
I love you.
Brand new episodes of Who's the Boss and Growing Pains from 7:30 Tuesday on 9.
Bridgestone do.
I've been working with Ansett for 13 years. With my team, we produce the best quality meals what you can get on any airlines in the world.
The food that we've got now is fabulous.
Part of my family's been in catering for many years, and
You know, ants go to a lot of trouble.
I came up the other day to Sydney from Melbourne, and I was just watching all the passengers, and all our plates were going back to the hostesses empty. So I thought that was really good. So I went back and I told my boss, we've done it again.
Gotta get out and get it. I got to have some fun. I got to close in on that taste, so now I'm on the run. For Kentucky Fried Chicken, the taste you can't replace. So now I'm in the fast lane, putting on the pace. Just a little bit insane. Whoa, I can't waste my time before I get that taste I'm hungry for.
Kentucky Fried Chicken,
that special taste you can't replace.
So shake hands with a hero, he'll really make your day. And keep motoring Australia, you need a Berkeley book one day. So shake hands with a hero, he'll really make your day. And keep motoring Australia,
you'll need a Berkeley bloke one day.
Things are really moving in Beaumont's Big June Stock Take Sale.
There you go.
Thanks, Tim. Prices on Italian floor tiles ripped in half.
There you go.
Thanks, Steve. Taps like these will turn you on for under $100.
There you go.
Thanks.
In fact, Beaumont's June sale prices have to be seen to be believed. There you go. Beaumont Tiles' Big June Sale.
There you go.
Where do you go?
200 Grove Street.
And discount tile warehouses just about everywhere.
Babies for sale.
I have one of the best jobs in the country.
They call it commercial surrogacy.
$35,000.
He's made a fortune as a baby broker.
He's playing God, and he has no right to.
Now he's helping desperate Australian couples.
It's the child that ends up being victimized.
Meet Prince Charles's first headmaster. They call him Colonel Bossy Boots.
We put the girls' changing rooms and the boys' changing room all in the same big room. The sooner they get to know each other at normal, the better.
Toyota brings you 60 Minutes Sunday, 7:30.
This movie was proudly sponsored by Singapore Airlines and Bridgestone. Monday night, a sensuous journey through the timeless gap that exists between adolescence and adulthood.
How come you never made a pass at me?
An all-star cast.
Not while I'm still a virgin.
In a movie that set the standard.
You break my heart.
For a new generation, they thought they could be friends forever, but forever couldn't last.
It happened.
It's St. Elmo's Fire.
Stay away from love.
I can't.
St. Elmo's Fire. The passion burns deep. Monday, 8:30 on 9.
Next week on Eye on Australia, the man who denied cancer by positive thought, massage and dance. He now offers hope to others.
I look at myself as a bit of a cross between a sculptor and a panel beater when I treat people, you know.
My special guest is 007 James Bond, alias Timothy Dalton. And we look at mail order sales.
They're being ripped off, and also they are actually quite naive. And all the people who produce this sort of thing play upon both of those things.
Unpacking this sort of bag could soon see you packing another sort of bag and taking off on one of 25 world trips for four with $4,000 spending money. A key comes with every specially marked pack of Preen, Pinoclean, Aura, Fabulon and Trix. If the key fits the lock you'll find at Travelland and Ansett offices, you've instantly won yourself and three others a globe-trotting trip. Just look on the pack for details. With 25 world trips for four for the taking, the key to seeing the world is packed with promise.
Last week, my mum bought the new Janome 344 sewing machine. It's got 14 fantastic stitches, including overlock, stretch, and blind hem, plus automatic buttonholing. Then she bought the Janome 234 overlocker. It cuts, seams, and finishes all at once and makes everything she sews look really professional. Since last week, she's made me three tracksuits, two shirts, a pair of jeans, and a costume for the school play. And they're all fantastic, just like you buy in the shops, only better. And Mum reckons if you buy the sewing machine, you get this great sewing kit absolutely free. And if you buy the overlocker, they throw in all these terrific factory bonuses worth $100. But you'd have to really hurry, because it's only well stocked up on a Janome for my cousin. Only problem is, my cousin's a girl.
Doug Duncan, breeder of champion Dalmatians.
Our dogs here are not just show dogs. And they enjoy a romp with a horse. And in fact, they're part of our everyday family life. Naturally, we feed our dogs Pal. We find that it's a balanced, chunky meal and provides all the vitamins and minerals that an active dog requires, and Dalmatian is an active dog. Our dogs really adore the meal, and the dishes no sooner hit the ground than they're absolutely licked clean. To maintain a happy, healthy dog, I certainly recommend Pal.
Top breeders recommend Pal. Only thing more preposterous than Caddyshack 1 is Caddyshack 2.
Try fighting with that crammed up your crack.
The new Caddyshack 2, a comedy with balls. And Lou Diamond Phillips, Edward James Olmos, in the true story of a modern miracle. Stand and deliver. Two hot new releases. Bring them home on video.
Footy punt time again, folks. Well, I came up with four winners last week. Let's see if I can go one better this Saturday. But I tell you what, it's a tough round of footy. Game one at Football Park, Sturt play Port. You've got to go for Port. Haven't done anything wrong for weeks now. They'll beat Sturt by 31-40, in fact. Game two, Central and North at Elizabeth. I'll go against the grain once again with North. They've won nine in the trot. They're due for a loss. I keep saying that and they keep winning. But I think the Bulldogs at home can beat North by 1-10. Game three, Glenelg and Norwood at the Bay. Gee, both sides are going for the horrors, aren't they? But Norwood hate going to Glenelg Oval. They really do. They've won once there in 10 years. Let's save Glenelg by 11-20. Game four, Torrens and South at Theberton. South won their first game for the year last week. Good luck to them. But they can't win two in a row. They really can't. West Torrens, the third best side in the competition, they'll win by 21-30. Game five, Woodville and West at Woodville Oval. Boy, Woodville hate playing at their own oval. Haven't won there this year. And West Adelaide looked good last week against Central. I think they can win. West Adelaide by 1-10 and get back in the five. Well, stay in the five, in fact. The treble this week, folks, is on games 2, 3 and 5. You've got to have a go at it. Even I got it last week. And don't just hit the winners, folks. Back them on footy punt.
This is the world of the street kid.
I thought I could make it better on my own.
The bitter reality of wasted youth. 21 Jump Street, 8:30 Saturday on 9.
Coast to Coast. I'm John Mangos. Unfortunately, that cold, which Graham has been fighting all week, has got the better of him. Plenty of news and entertainment ahead, though. We'll be taking you to the world premiere of the long-awaited Ghosts Galore thriller, Ghostbusters 2.
Any of those old cheap moves?
No.
It's different.
I have all new cheap moves.
Two in the box!
Ready to go!
We be fast
and they be slow!
And while in Hollywood, we'll hear in fairly unladylike terms what Zsa Gabor thinks of the law.
I said, officer, please, I have so many things to do today. Can I please leave? And then he said the terrible word, which I did not understand. I thought it means go off, get off. So I went with my car, turned in on Olympic, I know it's funny, and he followed me.
Zsa, talking about her arrest in Beverly Hills for a minor driving offence. As well, music from that supreme entertainer, Diana Ross, who's heading down under as part of a worldwide comeback tour. Diana Ross, who's coming to Australia later this year. More of her a little later. But now, time to check the latest news, and it's good evening to Sandra Fulloon.
Good evening, John. A reprieve today for thousands of Chinese students in Australia. After meeting Chinese community leaders, Prime Minister Bob Hawke announced their visas would be extended for at least another year. Student groups praised the move, but even in Australia, they're not beyond the gaze of the Chinese government. Outside the consulate in Sydney, protesters were photographed and videoed. Tom Wang's parents in China were then visited by military police after his picture appeared in a Sydney newspaper.
And they bring to my mother, say, what's going on with your son in Australia? And my mother said, well, I don't know.
Meanwhile, in China, harsh retaliation against pro-democracy demonstrators, a Shanghai court sentencing three men to death for setting a train on fire during a riot. In Beijing, Tiananmen Square has been cleaned and reopened. But at a news conference, an army officer said soldiers had never fired on demonstrators and that no one had been killed. And a diplomatic incident between Australia and the United States over the fate of a Chilean rebel now being held in an Alaskan jail. Sergio Bushman was expelled from Australia, but rather than hand him over to Chile, he was put on a plane to Sweden. However, when his flight refueled in Alaska, Bushman was arrested by US authorities and might now be sent to Chile after all. Our government has protested, saying the United States has no right to interfere with an Australian deportation. A survival story from the Victorian High Country today, when a deer hunter was found after spending 2 days lost in freezing conditions. Robert Ingall went missing on Wednesday in the Dargo High Plains. The search involved more than 100 people who feared the worst because he had no overnight gear. Just before midday, he was sighted by a foot patrol, cold but otherwise unharmed. A 10-year murder mystery in New South Wales has been solved, with a 27-year-old man surrendering to police. Trevor Dodd admitted murdering teenager Elizabeth Nagi in 1979 and then dumping her body in bushland near Gosford. Joined by his wife, Dodd told police he was compelled to make the admission after discovering God. And the funerals today of two policemen killed in a car chase on the New South Wales north coast this week. Constables Peter Figtree and Glenn Rampling were buried with full honours at separate services. The men were pursuing a stolen van on Tuesday when their patrol car hit a power pole. Two people have been charged over the incident. New South Wales rugby league prop Peter Kelly was tonight suspended for 2 weeks after being found guilty on a striking charge. He was cited for this incident with Queensland centre Mal Meninga in the last...
Rainey has slipped through and taken...